So, as I was saying, the neurotoxicity of the fermented avocado products can induce temporal dissociation and hallucinogenic dream effects.
Can you for once just not be talking about a pre-med class? Woo! Is this guac?
Adrian, what is this? I thought we were watching Sharknado.
Oh, it's just a YouTube playlist I threw together all my favorite 90s videos.
Who brought this guac? Smells kind of funky.
Oh, I did. It's fine. My little brother gave it to me as a Christmas present.
It's April.
Is that dog poop?
What is that?
Chloe? Hmm? What's wrong with your colors?
Whoa.
Oh my god, have you heard of this new Britney Spears girl? I can't stop listening to her.
No, I haven't. Who is she?
She's gonna be huge one day. Here, take my Walkman.
Thanks!
Britney Spears, isn't she like dead?
Are we still in 2016?
Oh no, let's go ask someone.
Wait, where's Adrian?
Guys! Guys! Help me!
Don't you know the dab, bruh? So last year.
You mean 98?